Welcome everyone back to MDK 1. Now we left off. We finish off like a basically this alien submarine over here. And now, well, if you look a little bit closely, I mean, this is the face. This dude here looks a little bit similar, doesn't it? You know, if you remember the opening of MDK 2. Sparrow Pit, England. Whatever drugs the doctor was doing back at the time, I'm glad he stopped. Look at the damage to his face! A completely different person by then. So the doctor did also kick Max off as well too. Ah! Gotcha! I need everyone to come back from the crocodile. Hey, you guys look a little more buff. Yes, way. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna cut off one of the fucking hell. Reminder, if you're an alien trying to invade Earth, never use your turrets as a... Oh dear. As a spaceship floating stable out of the thing, whatever the hell it is. Get on it. A bluey. Now I'm gonna know what the sound they make. Right. This time I should be running a little bit faster this time. Oh, then I might want to start right the hell up. Come out of there. Destroyed. The aliens, at least on the first invasion, with the first game, whatever the hell you might prefer. Apparently, these guys are much more developed than these ones. But you know, that's just me. Oh. That's like pushing on me over here or what, huh? Can I place over here that would stick, you know? But apparently I can have to push on over here and then I can move on. I'm gonna have to jump. Huh. So I see. Well, now that is. Wait. A waste of ammo, but hey, for a good cause. Well, that genuinely was a waste of ammo. We got more, some more grenade. Can't waste more time with any more needless supplies. We just gotta move on, otherwise the earth is doomed. What the hell, Nada? What do you got over here? You dead already? Sure looks like it. Well, until that happened. I guess the, whoever this guy was, he's not happy that I shot off one of the employees, he's dead. So what now? I have to shoot off its pilot here or what, huh? Shit. I have no clue. I mean, what am I supposed to do over here? Let's see. The hell? Okay. Not the one of the weirdest cracks I've ever seen, but okay. Got blue wing. Kind of screaming I just heard. Anyways, it don't matter. Give myself one of these dumb decoy. They'll be good in future combo when they have, when their firepower is quote unquote a little too big. What the hell are these guys? Running around in corridors when I can nothing but a cavalier suit and a machine gun. Yeah, don't tell me what the hell was all the snoring. What the hell? Okay, he's got even another one on the other side. What are you screaming about? What's up there? How the hell did I get up there? Don't be quiet. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be so slow over there too. Oh shit. Yeah, things are getting away. There. Da-da-da. From one place, I mean, this, the minecart phone goes from a regular ship to, like, an entire alien planet in one go. Motherfucker. No, they weren't home for nothing, I guess. Motherfucker, that was... Oh, no. Great. Yeah, have your hat proud of yourself. Please come in another one of those. Oh yeah, there is. Thankfully. At the red section. Thank God. Thank God. Thank fucking Christ for that. Quarter gone by now. That worked, I guess. Gotta sprint and very, very fast. So what the hell we got over here?
Nowhere.
right in the good spot and out. Ooh. I think I hear... It doesn't look like a dog can't be over here. Somewhere. Keep your eyes in the open. Never know where might they be. Oh yeah. I don't know if I can stack these things over here. Probably not. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, alien or time would just be like the most thinnest walkway they could ever imagine. Here you go. There you go, I got him. Cross your finger that I won't miss this time. Close. I swear I heard not to let this one here drop, because you know what it looked of it on. What I needed? I guess not. Yeah, I guess I will. It's too much away to the edge. Ooh. It's gonna work, I have no clue, but I'm doing it. How it is. The problem is I don't see another thing to push. I mean, to use the door there. Then again, if it's even gonna be needed or not. You guys didn't think of that, don't. That'd be one hell of a jump in the dark, isn't it? I don't know, I don't see anything over here. Oop. Yeah, I guess so. I'm not counting, you know. The aliens are getting closer and closer. This is all over. the one because the loot was way high up. So now I'm gonna understand why they put the ramp here. Got Bluey over there. Here goes nothing. At least I bet you actually have the right idea in mind. And I do. Ow. Ah, you didn't stop me, you alien bastard. I ain't gonna get you this time. I think somehow my parachutes are ribbons that can somehow defy gravity. It's true. I don't need that right now. Well, I wouldn't need, but not right now. Here I come. The music fades off. Come on, I would enjoy the game's main music. What's that, like a drill machine? Oh yeah, indeed. Well, imagine my shock. Ow. Oh, yes, my luck, isn't it? They came with some Indiana Jones stuff over here, some shit over here. Nasty sting that was. Right, you pesky bastard, where the hell are you? Come over here, you dumb bastard. Ah! I gotta rest my doggo. Got that one. How does it compare to the shots? I don't know. Right when you're on the thing, it's going down even more. There we go. Things gonna be a little bit quicker now. Well, well, well. Destination. Right over here? I guess not. There you go, Guil 6. Right. Because I knew I mean to say it was just like a basically little say before. Here goes Sarga. Who did you? The smoke was destroyed. They're gonna throw me one of these things at me. Actually, it's those little grunts, but they're using themselves as a cannonball. Stop me. NG. genius little bastard. Shit. That missed. I gotta save the doggo. Well, that's all over. Ow. Come on, what the bloody hell am I? Pretty sure the walls are gonna be pretty damaging by now, and some sort of boar, isn't it? About that now. Did I do anything? Yeah, I did. I guess it's somewhat working. I'm getting used to that quote-unquote a little bit faster. Yes, yeah. Okay. The hell is it going now? I have no clue. I guess it's that the alien leader has a bit like a boar fetish, it seems. Let's avoid these walls over here because... Oh yes, buddy. Right there. Now we'll see how I'm looking for. It doesn't matter, yes. I think I found out. I think. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to just get over here and just destroy them all or what? I'm not sure what it looks like, it could be an exit, but honestly it isn't. Not. Yeah. Nice try, Mr. Turret Man, but I'm smarter and better. If I'm doing this correctly, then, you know, I have my bet that there's not gonna be any food along the way. Uh-huh. But not on that guy. Could be worse, I guess. Food over there. Raka 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 raka. Ow. He launched them over there. There'll be no dodge in the way. No dodge. Thankfully there is. It's just me, or is it like a... that every old school game villain, he has to have that catchy laugh, otherwise it's not a villain. So far, I mean, I'm... What do you think? What do you think? Or does he do it so far? I see. So he's sending all these minions at me to keep me busy. I thought about sniping those guys, but I don't really think too much over here. Yee! Sure, I love being hit by these flying things over here. They, sure make me feel good. What, you crying now or what? Yeah. Master over there sure is enjoying his time out there, isn't he? Vain, wasn't it? Hurting him, or... So? Angry now, or what? I'm running away, see? Yep, he's running away. The retard, he opened like a path for me. Which is good. I'm probably not gonna be out of here anymore. I'm gonna waste my time with these guys over here. I'll go from here. I guess I could have, but holy shit. Three bones. Three Guntah. around like a petting zoo or what, huh? Boy, the damn thing landed even. Okay. I saw like one of those miniature explosions just flying around here somewhere. But they were harvesting them in order to free this big fat bastard. There you go. That's one. That's one part of the dog released. I feel bad for these little seals, but... Well, he asked for it anyways. So much. Right. Get over there. Go fetch. I said over there, you missile. Not me. Make a trip over here. And there we go. I got him. Very close. These fans here, they don't work. Oh, right. Where do I turn on these things now, huh? Oh. This one works. Careful now. Oh, you know what? I hate this bastard so much, right? Is freed. What's he doing? Yeah, my dog, he pants every time when it runs. Huh? You crazy bastard! Okay, I guess we call it a hot dog from another world. Thank you. don't make me regret this. Aha, you fell from my trap. Maybe next time she hit the gym or something, I don't know, whatever's best then. Okay, that's pretty gruesome. Oh. Okay. And a doggy bomber, huh? But that was pretty gruesome. From here, huh? I don't even know what part of space am I even in.